knees. The flames are now licking my body. I want to help me. I feel like I'm slipping away. It's hard to breathe. My chest is just a heaving.
Standing in the spotlight on such a perfect night, knowing that you're out there listening. And I remember one time when I was so afraid, I didn't think I had the courage to stand up on this stage. Then you reached into my heart and you found the melody. And if there ever was somebody who made me believe in me, it was you. It was you. It was your song that made me sing. And it was your voice that gave me wings. And it was your light that shined, guiding my heart to find this place where I belong. It was your song. Now every night I pray before the music starts to play that I'll do my best and I won't let you down. And for all the times I've stood here, this feeling feels brand new. And any time I doubt myself, I think of you. 'Cause it was your song that made me sing. And it was your voice that gave me wings. And it was your light that shine, guiding my heart to find this place where I belong. It was your song. Dreams can come true with God's great angels. It was your song that made me sing. And it was your voice that gave me wings. And it was your light that shined, guiding my heart to find this place where I belong. It was your song. it's always been yours. I sent home from school one day with a shiner on my eye. Fighting was against the rules and it didn't matter why. When Dad got home, I told that story just like I'd rehearsed. Then stood there on those trembling knees and waited for the worst. And he said, "Let me tell you a secret about a father's love, a secret that my daddy said was just between us." He said daddies don't just love their children every now and then, it's a love without end, amen. It's a love without end, amen. When I became a father in the spring of 81, there was no doubt that stubborn boy was just like my father's son. And when I thought my patience had been tested to the end, I took my daddy's secret and I passed it on to him. I said, "Let me tell you a secret about a father's love, a secret that my daddy said was just between us." I said, "Daddies don't just love their children every now and then, it's a love without end, amen. It's a love without end, amen." Last night I dreamed I died and stood outside those pearly gates, when suddenly I realized there must be some mistake. If they know half the things I've done, they'll never let me in. But then somewhere from the other side I heard these words again. And they said, "Let me tell you a secret about a father's love, a secret that my daddy said was just between us. You see, daddies don't just love their children every now and then, it's a love without end, amen. It's a love without end, amen."
This panoramic view, I can sit and watch the fields fill up with the rays of golden sun, or watch the moon lay on the fences like that's where it was hung. My blessings aren't in front of me, it's not about the land. I'll never beat the view from my front porch looking in. There's a carrot top that can barely walk with a sippy cup of milk, a little blue-eyed blonde with shoes on wrong cause she likes to dress herself, and the most beautiful girl holding both of them. Yeah, the view I love the most is my front porch looking in. Yeah, yeah. I've traveled traveled here and everywhere, following my job. I've seen the paintings from the air brush by the hand of God. The mountains and the canyons reach from sea to shining sea, but I can't wait to get back home to the one he made for me. 'Cause anywhere I'll ever go and everywhere I've been, nothing takes my breath away like my front porch looking in. There's a carrot top I can barely walk with a sippy cup of milk. A little blue-eyed blonde with shoes on wrong 'cause she likes to dress herself. And the most beautiful girl holding both of them. Yeah, the view I love the most is my front porch looking in. Sippy cup of milk. A little blue-eyed blonde with shoes on wrong 'cause she likes to dress herself. And the most beautiful girl holding both of them. Yeah, the view I love the most.